Here's the bus coming in from Corumba and going to Cairns at Normanton. Gulflander set here at Normanton, ready to take a tour out actually. We're going on the train tomorrow. The Gulflander train set, leaving Normanton on a special Blackball siding on the Gulflander train trip. Just take a general view of the train and around circular view of the area, including the road between Corumba, Normanton, Croydon and across eventually to Cairns on the coast. And that is an 11-hour journey in itself. The old water tower from the steam days. Just riding the Savannah, it's the Gulflander.
Do you need a special license to drive the Gulflander? Yes, in a sense. You train up the railways to drive these particular types of traction, so they call it, you get your traction. And there's only three people in Australia qualified on rail motors of this type.
Inside the Gulflander as we're about to arrive in Croydon, near the engine. The guard out the engine. Thank you.
eventually Burnt Town was the township that he was over there to create. And he travelled through here back in the early, or the mid-1800s, up through this region. He named it Robinson after a mate of his back in New South Wales way. A lot of water still in it for our wet season. This is remnants normally this time of year.
We're in Cobalt Gorge, or heading towards it. Electric-powered boat. In the Cobalt Gorge. There he is.
The real deal.
Crocodile. Yeah. There's a crocodile, folks. And looking up the gorge.
Nest.
That's what I thought when we got to Croydon. There's people everywhere. They're just like ants, you know, all over town.
Expensive at
Forsayth. True. Not bad for a day's work though.
Yeah, I think it took him a while to get it. Nice outflow of a gentleman within the town. He does okay.
Three crocodiles at Cobalt Gorge just sunning themselves next to the water. Wow, that's good.
Did the ice
move? Savannahlander. On the 1st of July 2011, of the area. In the old station master's house, which we had our breakfast in and had dinner last night.
All these paper
barks
are in flower.
We're going to photograph the train on shortly and the photo line. The Savannahlander. Thank you. are at Wirra Wirra, and the driver and guard are out. The driver's going to make a phone call to Cairns. Look, town's quite simple. The Copperfield Gorge in Ainslie, North Queensland. Another view, the Copperfield Gorge in Ainslie. Just looking around, see Lotta walking towards me through the over the volcanic. I think so.
No,
not enough time.
No, you can't go down anyway. So how do they go down? Going to sleep.
I was with. Just another brief recording of the gorge. Rock. Volcanic rock. Surrounding it. Crossing the Copperfield River Bridge, and we swing around and we see the road bridge as well, and the existing road underneath that, in other words, and where it joins up at the top would be a brand new bridge.
Bird action down here this morning, so it's froze, there's a blue tail eagle up there, there's kites, one just went straight across in front of the windscreen.
Crossing the iron. Crossings, Savannahlander. Brief view showing some couple of kangaroos in the bush. Brief view showing some couple of kangaroos in the bush.
Not jabberoos, black-necked storks down to our left. See them in the distance? They're not jabberoos anymore.
Here we are at Bullock Creek, and here is the Savannahlander sitting here, and we're going to have a cup of coffee or tea here in the middle of the savannah country of North Queensland, and just get a general view through the Bullock Creek area. Very much out in the sticks, let's say.
Thank you.
but go. That's a moonlander.
Kangaroos on the side of the road. Out the front of the Savannahlander.
They're
running, jumping, skipping.
I've got it, yes, okay. Very good.
Thank you.
No worries.
Did anyone buy that Rails of the Far North book?
No, well, no one can tell us how long it is then.
Off to the right hand side. Now we're filled in the centre this afternoon on our way back in. See Green Island on the horizon, just a mist of rain over it on the horizon.
can't see it. But down the bottom of there is Stony Creek.
Oh, you can still see a little bit there.
Sunday and across the ranges and sweeping around. The Esplanade and onto Trinity Bay. Here we are at looking overlooking Trinity Bay in Cairns. And looking down the beach. And along the Esplanade.